Kj Bakaly's little brother on his introduction for his Dunk Mixtape. It's just a sneak preview of a Dunk Mixtape of my big brother. Just a sneak preview.
Good night, Crunk J. Got him feeling hype.
Yeah.
I got bars like Mars, chocolate nugget bite.
What?
I'm a star, so you couldn't reach me with a kite. Rap fast, call me Dodge, featuring with Lil Vypa.
Yeah.
Like iced tea. I step in the club and them chicks tryna flash me. Came in the club thinking why would they pass me? Hey, this crunk that you wanna be. I'm star chicks, you would think you from Tennessee. Step your pussy up, stop buying them Hennessy. Take notes, maybe then I might get you a degree. So I want chicks, I'm single like cheddar cheese. You couldn't see me
that
in
was
your
just a sneak preview of my Dunk Mixtape. Now, first and foremost, I started this mixtape because of Charlie. Charlie, you already know, you were on my case, telling me, KJ, you need to make a mixtape, you need to do this, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So, you know, Charlie, shout out, special shout out to Charlie. Second of all, this is just the first, you know, first Dunk Mixtape that you'll see when it comes out. It's something light, you know, I'm just putting like stuff that I could do, but in a second, I'm thinking of making a second and third and just keep going on and on. You'll see more dunks, you'll see better stuff, you'll see stuff in-game stuff. And yeah, in the mixtape, not the sneak preview that I just showed you, but the actual mixtape, you'll hear music by Pierre, J-Rod, J-Stax, Lil Vypa, and obviously myself, you know? So stay tuned and make sure you search them people up. Search up P-Air, search up Lil Vypa, search up J-Rod, and search up J-Stack. So another special shout out to my little brother. You know, he had to do the intro. Shout out to my older brother too, Paul, I see. I don't want too many shout outs because everyone's like, oh, you got to shout me out. But this is just a video to show you that I did not get hitched in that picture I put up on Facebook. See, this is the jersey I was wearing, and that's how we do it. You feel me?